The H2 class Atlantics, represented here by number 32425, Traverse Head. The locomotive is working a rail tour from London to Brighton in 1957. The carriages are ex-LSWR corridor stock.